three changes.
Number 10, Jermaine Defoe.
Here we go with the start of the second half. That's a bad pass.
The break is definitely on.
He's got his shot off now.
Scott Parker.
And here's the shot.
And there was... Well, it was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
A bit of a dry surface, and it's a bit bobbly, and that's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
Nice bit of footwork.
He's going to try it.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And shoots.
Well, the shot's well off target and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially, but they just did enough to close him down.
Naismith. McCarthy. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
And it'll go into the middle now.
Well back!
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area.
Now the shot!
A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Now Barry. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Here it is, the effort from Welbeck.
Well, just leaning back with that side foot. Should have done better than to hit the bar from that range.
Now Vidic. Well, he put the signal up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board. Maybe back to the training ground to practice that one.
Danny Welbeck.
Too high, way over the crossbar.
Top draw from Tim Howard with that save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
I think he busted his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Your take now on the attempt from Defoe.
Yeah, and I think keeping these kind of volleys down, he's always your number one goal, and he couldn't quite manage it.
Patrice Evra. Towards Defoe. And that will be a goal kick. It's Jermaine Defoe.
Well back!
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Drop the ball. Gonna cross it.
Oh, that doesn't look too...
Here's a chance. There's the ball in.
Looking for Defoe.
Parker!
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target.
It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort of an atmosphere.
You don't, but it comes with the territory, and the manager, I think, just feeling it's that time in the match where he needs a little bit more energy in that middle of the park.
Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're in cut. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? Ferdinand! You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Well, it has been a game where he could have scored a bundle. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read them up. And that's the end of the match at 1-0. It was really close, right up to the final whistle, but they've got across the finishing line with their noses just in front.
I'd be relieved about that because the opposition pushed them all the way. It was a cracking contest.